In the final test match of the series against Australia,
oh, that's ripped into the gloves.
South Africa's captain, Graham Smith, breaks his hand and retires hurt.
Well, he's a tough man, and he immediately showed the pain.
Only to courageously return and push through the pain barrier in the hope of saving the match.
Now, wait a minute. Wait a minute, what's happening? Graham Smith is coming out the back. A series that has gripped us from first to last continues to do so. The drama is by no means done. This is a mighty figure. One of the great men of the modern game. Ryan Sidney is standing to him.
It's called a shot cover. He drops it. Mushfiqur Rahim puts it down. Oh, Afridi, they dropped you in the middle of the Pacific Ocean. There'd be someone coming to rescue you. Wasn't the easiest catch. It was swirling, but he had all the time in the world to come underneath it. Oh dear. Don't worry, young lady. There's 40 from 22 here. It's not done yet. Maybe the fans of Mushfiqur.
It's gone up, way up in the air, and it was Mushfiqur Rahim. Look at the crowd, knowing that it's going to be taken. It's not. Would you believe it? It's the captain, Mushfiqur Rahim. In and out. They cannot believe it. Look at the reaction.
It's only cricket.
Now he's going to struggle with a direct hit.
It's a sensational thing. Just stand up and applaud. I think after they finished celebrating, it dawned on this crowd here at Mirpur that they've seen something quite special.
Not at all, no. We play this game to win games of cricket, to take glory away home and make a difference in a nation's heart and hope. So we didn't do that, we didn't achieve that, and it hurts quite a bit, you know. Gutted.
Head to the block all, great bowling. The Pakistan winning the Asia Cup in 2012.
Well, I've got him four overs at the very end. He was always looking out for those four overs. He's wondering who's going to turn up and bowl. And Izzat Shima did the trick as far as Pakistan were concerned to leave. The Bangladesh is absolutely stunned. A happy bunch there. Pakistanis, it's always going to be a tough call, isn't it, when you lose eventually by two runs. But they won't be complaining. And this man can take a lot of pride, a lot of heart out of that performance. Then, yes. Probably tears, those emotions coming out in the final moment, but I guess, Sanjay, they can be extremely proud of the way they've played throughout the course of this tournament, Bangladesh.
Well, it's been a wonderful month for one-day cricket. This is another nail-biter that we've seen, and so many of those have been Australia here in this tournament. Pakistan have won the Asia Cup, but you've also got to say the same.
At the end of that, I'm awarding the match to the Sri Lankans.
It's been a long time since a match has been abandoned. And you can literally see the tears in the eyes of Vinod Kambli. He knew that he was only a step away from a World Cup final. But he'll have to live another day to see that occasion.
But actually got cleaned up in their first game against Somerset on tour. They're currently touring England as well. They'll be playing England in some test matches. And Cockle bailed in the eye, and we understand that it was quite a bad scratching of the actual eyeball, so he's had to have surgery on his eye, and I think he's returning home, but he has announced his retirement. But I tell you what,
as soon as it happens, Dave Warner, of course, former teammate and came through the youth ranks with New South Wales, he started sprinting off the field with the urgency that I've not seen on the cricket field, shouting for an ambulance towards the dressing room. At that point, players started to converge around him. Crowd has started to be taken away by police escorting him out of the ground. So, Matty, it's certainly a very grim scene now.
Okay, Drew, absolutely horrible scenes at the SCG.
The heart of a man who lived his life for this wonderful game we play and whose soul enriched not just our sport, but all of our lives. Is this what Indigenous Australians believe about a person's spirit being connected with the land upon which they walk? If so, I know they are right about the SCG. His spirit has touched it, and it will ever be, and it will forever be, a sacred ground for me. We must dig in and get through to tea. And we must play on. So rest in peace, my little brother. I'll see you out in the middle.